Hello, lovely tribe. Oh, it said failure to reconnect for a minute there. I hope that doesn't happen again. Good morning. Welcome to Thursday, I think. Tricky to tell in these times, isn't it? We've got some lovely sing-along songs for you today, starting off with a classic from my youth-ish, Making Plans for Nigel by XTC. There are some really fun ohs to doing this. So in the verses, when we sing, we're only making plans for Nigel. Ow! Those little things there, kind of like, ow! If you like, want to go wolf-like on those. And then in the choruses, oh, actually in the verses as well, there's all sorts of harmonies you can sing in those. You can go, we're only making plans for Nigel. If you want. I think in the choruses, I'm sure there's room for harmonies as well, so do what you like, make it up. And oh yeah, and in the middle eight bit as well, we've got Nigel is not talking to likes to think, he loves to be spoken to. And then you've got in his world. You can sing the in his world bit if you like on there. Okay, cool, let's go, let's do it. Thank you. We're going to finish it there. Ooh. Best part of the song, that. I love that ending bit. It's just an incredible song all the way through. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Yeah, I must sort out the chords for... what's it called? The one about footballs and lemons and... You know that one. I love that one. Somebody, no doubt, will tell me in the comments what it's about. Not Sergeant Rock, is it? It's another one. Okay, so we're moving on to our... I don't know if you've noticed, but I tend to put a mellow, swaying little ballad in the middle. It's sort of a vague idea for a set, you know. We start off with a nice little sing-along, put a little ballad in the middle, and then we end with more of a stonker. So here comes your ballad. Going for the Rod Stewart key, obviously, Everything But the Girl, the only beautiful version of this as well. We're kind of going a bit Rod on this. This is I Don't Want to Talk About It. I can tell by your eyes that you've probably been crying forever, and the stars in the sky don't mean nothing to you, they're a mirror. T-shirt on today. Backwards that reads I need is Zad. If anyone has been to Indie Days or played Indie Days, then a big shout out to you. This next song probably won't have been played at an Indie Days. Well, I don't know, actually. It's a bit of a modern classic. This is Umbrella by Rihanna. A metaphor, of course. It's a beautiful song. All about being there for your friends. And we are all being there for each other at the moment, which is a beautiful thing. So let's keep opening up our umbrellas to give shelter to anyone in need. You had my heart, and we'll never be a world apart. Maybe in the magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, girls in the dark, you can see shiny cars. That's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share. Because when the sun shines, we'll shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. That song, modern classic, as I say. Okay, tomorrow I'm going to be on the keys. Yes, breaking the tradition a little bit. We'll see how it goes. So I look forward to seeing you. Another week's nearly over, can you believe it? Hopefully the time is going relatively quickly. Anyways, never mind. Whatever you're doing today, have a lovely one. Enjoy the sun if you can, and big love to you all. From me to you, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.